And Sean, congratulations. Not only the clean sheet here tonight, 238 minutes, scoreless streak, the shutout against DC United. What has clicked the past couple of games here for your club?
Yeah, I think just the stress on figuring out what we need to do defensively to shore things up. I think we showed glimpses in Minnesota. Obviously, we continued on in the games following that, and we've put in a big performance the past couple games.
You have put in some good performances this season, and I don't think the team has got enough credit for those performances, especially when you're coming away with draws. How important was that victory in DC at the weekend for you, for the guys inside the locker room, and I guess for the team spirit?
I think it was huge for the morale of the team. And I think when we're in a position where we've tied a lot of games, you know, in this league, when you tie a lot of games in a row, if you can string together a couple wins after that, you can shoot up the standings pretty quickly. So it was really important for us in a short week to get two results, one on the road, one at home, and now looking forward to Orlando on the weekend.
Yeah, I was going to say that week is not quite over just yet. Sometimes the schedule maker isn't so kind. Three games in this week span. How important is it to finish big against Orlando, and how important is it with these two wins not to get overconfident against an Orlando team that seemingly has struggled a bit this season?
Yeah, I don't think you'll ever see this team get into a place where we're cocky or overconfident, especially in this period where we've just strung together our first two wins of the season. So I think there's a hunger in the group to keep getting better and keep progressing. And I know that hunger is going to be there on the weekend. It's a short week. It's tough. But I think we have the group to get it done, and everybody's committed to do that.
Hey, Sean, for you as a goalkeeper, I know how important it is to have your back line in sync. And there's been a tactical switch from Dominic Torrent recently going to that back three. For you personally, is it comfortable for you having a back three? Do you prefer that? I mean, how do you see it looking out from here on out to the end of the season, staying in this tactical formation?
Yeah, I think you can look at it as a three-back, you can look at it as a five-back, you can look at it as one stepping out and having four always in the back. So I think, you know, there's different variations in the way we play, and I think, you know, the players have done an unbelievable job to adapt very quickly. And I think, like I said, after the Minnesota game being our first game in the three-back system, if you will, we figured things out, and we've been committed to making sure that we do what's necessary to make sure that we're successful in this formation.
All right, Sean, congratulations on the clean sheet, the victory, and we're looking forward to doing it again on Saturday.
Thanks, guys. See you soon.
Hold on, Sean.